Sunday at Crandon Park, Miami, and the final of the Sony Ericsson Open saw Andy Murray take on Novak Djokovic. Murray, who is closing in on Djokovic's position as the world number three, began the match in confident mood. Djokovic was struggling in the midday heat, and the British number one took full advantage. Murray, who lost to Rafael Nadal in the final of Indian Wells 2 weeks ago, was looking to go one better in Miami. And he went on to take the first set in just 33 minutes. Djokovic took a medical timeout early in the first set, and it seemed to do the trick. He broke Murray's serve and continued to play with confidence. 30-15. Djokovic even had set points, but he failed to take them. Murray broke back and rediscovered his confidence. He was again dominating all the big points, and he gradually moved towards match point.
15.
It arrived after an hour and 42 minutes. Murray served out the match to win his first Miami title. Final score 6-2, 7-5. This was arguably the biggest title in Murray's career and a great boost of confidence before the start of the clay court season.
Your 2009 Sony Ericsson Open champion, Andy Murray.